While the president continues to push for the wall, those opposing are pushing back just as hard. This week, leaders with the National Butterfly Center testified in front of the House Committee on Natural Resources. Local 23 met with them, and Derek brings us the latest. Derek?
Good evening, Brenda. As the government shutdown has no end in sight, this week, the National Butterfly Center executive director testified at a House committee that's aimed at protecting natural resources here in the United States. She testified that the border wall is dangerous and construction is set to begin soon.
The National Butterfly Center executive director, Mariana Trevino Wright, went straight to the point while testifying at a House committee on natural resources in Washington.
This 100-acre property is ground zero for the first new section of border wall funded in a decade.
The center sits on 100 acres of protected lands, with much scheduled to be bulldozed in the coming weeks.
We should expect construction to begin next month.
What many don't know is 33 new miles of wall were funded in the omnibus bill signed in March of 2018. To speed up the build, the Trump administration waived 28 laws designed to protect endangered species and wildlife.
And these are 28 laws that were passed by our Congress over many, many years to protect clean air, clean water, indigenous graves, historical landmarks, religious freedom, the Environmental Policy Act, the Endangered Species Act. The list goes on, and now none of them have to be upheld.
And where the wall is set for construction would create a no man's land with more than 11,000 acres sitting behind the wall.
No more border walls.
Now, the National Butterfly Center is proposing a temporary moratorium on funds to go towards the construction of the border wall. And that might buy them a couple more times to hold this up in court and not get the border wall built. Brenda?
Derek, thank you. Tomorrow we'll have more on the border wall fight between the Butterfly Center and the Trump administration.